You can't find joy anywhere.
Always in the dark.
Even if you're tanning under the brightest suns,
jumping relationships
from one guy to the other,
trying to find that missing dad figure,
changing girls like you change t-shirts,
trying to feel fulfilled,
or maybe you think you're entitled,
or just simply because you think you can.
Everyone is doing it, right?
Searching for that remedy,
a cure for that endless itch,
a hole, void, emptiness.
You meet this person,
you feel they're different,
you feel joy,
your search is over,
and you give in.
You give it your all.
Finally, you feel complete.
Yeah, this might be it.
I finally found joy.
All in, the itch is gone.
Few days, weeks, months,
ta-da!
The broken record of it's not you, it's me gets played again.
And we're back to square one.
Oh boy, we have to restart the search.
I mean, I have to find her, him, it,
to give me that feeling of joy and fulfillment that I've always been looking for.
I mean, I certainly found it with him for a while.
I'm definite she brought joy to my life,
but then it all stopped
and joy disappeared.
He took joy with him.
No, she killed joy with her jealousy.
I want my joy back.
Why is God doing this to me?
What have I done to life to be treated this way?
You know what? It must be me.
I mean, I've always chosen the bad boys.
I was always drawn to the wrong girls.
Could it be the age group?
I need to look for older, younger, taller, shorter, slimmer, fuller,
richer, grayer joy.
Or I need to change my country to find joy.
My major, my hair,
my clothes, my makeup. No.
My family. Yeah, that's it. If I change my family, I will find joy.
Let me get ready. Pants on, shirt on. Wallet check, keys check, everything check. Just a minute. Let me check my hair because I want to leave the family house in style.
Is that a pimple?
Oh, wait a minute.
This is the first time that I look into my eyes.
That spark, there's a person inside.
I swear I can see them. I'm not making this up.
And when you look closer, it's joy.
Whoa. She's been in me all that time?
All those people, the heartache and the sorrow?
Hi, Joy.
I was looking all over the place for you.
And I finally found you.
You were in, Joy.
Make tomorrow a better day.